Hello, Stimit, hello YouTube, Shaman Garbat here with a new episode of the chess videos. Today I want to train a little bit for the chess 960 tournament which we held on Saturday. Our weekly tournament will be chess 960 this time, so I'm just a little bit training. And you see the position is a little bit strange. It's number 589. And there is a direct attack on this pawn here, which is not protected. So I have to protect this pawn here. Okay, I have to go here. Activate my knight. And now he is attacking here. He's just attacking here. So maybe I move my knight a second time because I want to attack this bishop here. So that the bishop moves again. And he's thinking. So you see a new background on my back is Ganesha, my new background for my videos So now I do the same and attack his pawn here, and he tries to defend it. Of course. So let's just take some space here. Okay, now I can maybe go here, develop the bishop, and develop also this bishop here. Okay, now the it looks a little bit dangerous for my opponent now. Both of my bishops are looking to him. I'm fine with opening a little bit. So he's giving me a check. And I have to move my king now. Okay. So my castling rights are gone now. And I see that I have put my pawns on the worst spots which is possible for my knight, because my knight cannot move. So I hope that he is taking here, and then maybe I take here. And then develop my knight. He's not taking, so just try to get a little bit space. I lose this pawn here. Maybe. But I can protect it. think I'm fine with opening the position a little bit, because I have a attack coming. At the moment I'm attacking the queen, and then I think I have a good position. Okay, my king is not super nice position, but now I think I have quite a good chance. Okay, the knight is maybe coming here, so let's protect here against the knight. This knight cannot jump here anywhere. Okay, this knight can come here. I'm fine with exchanging a little bit. Okay, but he's not interested in exchanges. So I try to double my to go. Okay, go here. And then I maybe change the position from my knight and go here, and then go with my king back to this king side here. My opponent is nearly 200 points higher rated than I, so at the moment it's completely equal. Okay, this knight looks a little bit dangerous if it jumps here. And I have no way to protect this pawn. Yeah, and he's coming. He's coming for it, but I will protect everything. Now I'm attacking the rook and the knight. So that's a double attack. Okay, he is giving up the knight. My knight is defended. Okay, this knight is attacked, but I am two knights up. So that's no big problem for me. Protects this very important spot here. Okay, I can come back with my queen and protect my knight again. I just can run away. think I can run away. Okay, here's a check here. But it's very dangerous for him. Yeah, he can go here for a check. Also, here's a check, yeah. This looks a little bit dangerous, but I think it's not too dangerous. And now my queen can always protect my king. Okay, let's give a check. And again. And again, and now I have he must exchange the queens. And this position is completely won for me. This is completely won. There is no way to break through here. There is no way. I'm attacking this pawn here. I'm attacking this pawn. And of course I will win this pawn and then win the game. So he want a revanche, and now let's see, that's the same position again. Let's start with the same move as he started. So I'm attacking this pawn here, and he has to defend it with this move. There is no other move. Okay, and in this game I try to get my knight out before I close it in. Oh, I forgot my to protect this pawn. But in this case I think it will not turn out very well for him. I just take this crazy knight, this crazy bishop, and then go for a complete attack here. Let's attack. So my pawn is protected very well. I cannot castle. I cannot castle, so let's bring the queen a little bit more nearer to the action. I can win a piece. Because the queen is not protected. Okay, he has this move, but I just will take it. I cannot take it. But let's attack the knight a second time, a third time. My queen is protected, his queen is not protected. Aha, the knight is jumping away. Okay. He has to take it. What's the thinking? Okay, I have a check here. Yep. This is a very nice check. Now I can win this pawn here. Very nicely. Boom, with a check. And then I can grab this rook here. Then for castling in 960, you just put the king to the rook and then it will castle. So it's not too difficult. Now this knight is attacked. He is playing really bad. If you ask me, he's playing bad. He's really playing bad. But I don't care. Just take it. Okay, now okay, let's go here and protect this, overprotect this pawn here. Let's bring the king to the action. He's one pawn up. Okay, so I missed this. Okay, I take it. Now I'm attacking this pawn. And this pawn. So at least I get my pawn back. So this starting position is a little bit difficult to play. That's a check. So all my pieces on white squares so that the bishop cannot attack me. So, okay, he decided to protect his pawn. So I try to push my pawn. So the knight is protecting the king from coming anywhere. And this is a rook. This is a rook. And this is, of course, resignable. And he resigned. That's very nice. So, and we have a new position, 599. Let's see, this pawn is not protected. This pawn is not protected. So this pawn is not protected. So it should be protected. And that's the way how it goes. Okay, let's grab a little bit of space. Bishop out, knight out. Bishop out, and now I have a Leningrad Dutch position here. Pretty standard position. Yeah, my bishop is nicely protecting this pawn here. After my bringing my queen here, I have a completely normal position. This knight is protected, yes, it's protected, but I don't want to help him to activate his pieces. So if he takes, I take with the rook. Or not with the rook, maybe with the king. Oh, with the king is also not good. And here's a check here. Oh, he don't saw it. That's good for me. He don't saw it. If he took it and I took, then this was really hard for me to survive this game. But now I'm better. Obviously, because I managed to get the e5 pawn move in without any problems. And that should be, of course, better for me now. My pawn here is overprotected 3 times. So everything is now completely protected. And I don't mind opening the position a little bit. I really don't mind. Now I'm preparing the bishop here. Okay, this is a little bit dangerous. I know. This is dangerous. He can go here, yes, he can go here. But I can go here. Why not? So some exchanges separated the big pieces now from the board. Okay, he can go here, but I will do anything to protect this, that he cannot go here and attack me. He's again 1 pawn up. And this pawn is also attacked here, which is not good. This is not good. But let's try to Oh, I lose a second pawn. Okay. Okay. Sometimes it happens. So he's 3 points up. He's 3 points up. That's a lot of material. So the only way I can do anything is, go here with his rook. But I have to try. This looks very difficult for winning. It's impossible normally. Okay, now he's only 50 points higher. So he probably has not played too much games, 15 games in chess 960. Okay, I have to do anything. I must do something. I must play active. These pawns are looking very, very dangerous. Too much material, too much material. Three points is a lot, but he has only 1 minute 50, so I try to play on time now. So that the rook is in a black square and not on a white square, and also protecting my pawn. Oh. So I cannot jump here. Oh no, this is a big mistake. Now he can come here and I will give up. If he goes here, I give up. I give up and ask for a rewatch. So now we have the same again. Okay, let's go. I'm attacking this pawn here. He's protecting it. So let's open the bishop here. This is super dangerous now with this. So let's go here, and if you want to take, he should take. Now I can go here and have a nice bishop. That's a nice bishop to have. Let's attack this knight. And stop the pawn from moving on. Yeah, let's attack everything. In Blitz chess, you have to play active. Always try to play active. Okay, this is very active. What he is doing here. This is very active. And now he has this move, attacking my bishop and my knight. But I can jump this one knight here, but then he comes here. So that's not good. This is not good. So let's go here. Bring the knight out of the danger zone. And attack this bishop. And the bishop cannot go anywhere. Here maybe. Yeah, here he can go. And then I will open up his king position. Yeah, he can go here, but then it's lost. Okay, I take this. Yep. I take it. Where to go with my queen? This would not be a very nice spot, I think. No. Let's go here. And now the bishop can move away. He's not moving away. He's going into my camp. He's really going into it, and I will catch it. I will catch this bishop. Why is he not going backwards? Yeah, he's maybe like me. I don't like to go backwards, so let's just go forward and take him everything. And of course, let's stay here a stable pawn chain. Okay, this check is dangerous. He can then take my rook. I don't know why he doesn't see it. He doesn't see it. So that's good for me. And if he takes here, I take with the queen. Would be very not good. This would absolutely be not good. My knight is super stupid here. So let's just go. open up this situation here. I think he missed my queen. And this rook move is no danger at all because I have my rook coming here. So I'm a knight and a pawn up now. What's his plan now? I'm now two pieces up. I'm threatening this pawn here. Okay, let's not go into any trouble. Here my king should be relatively safe. He has no check. My pawn is protected. What's his plan? Don't know. I really don't know what his plan is. Okay, want to checkmate me here. He want to checkmate me. Yes, he want to checkmate me. So let's go back with my queen. I protect this square. My knight is protecting this square. And if he moves here, I can move my rook up here. this is his plan now and winning my queen, but my queen is protected by the rook. And now there is no, yeah, there is a check. Oh, there is a dangerous check with this pawn. Okay, I missed this. He has only 1 second. He has only 1 second. So he has to exchange the queens here. So if you take the queen. I take the queen and then I have 3 pawns more. So I'm happy. I'm now at 1600. That's very nice. So I won a few points now. And I just wanted to show you the 960 chess game for the weekend tournament so that you get a little bit prepared. The only problem is, of course, the castle, but castling is never a problem in this game. So you just take your king, you just take your king and put it to the rook, and then it is castled, or you take it to the other rook, and then it castles to the other side. So that's pretty much how it works. So just take it here and then magically the king will go over the rook, which is a little bit amazing. And this is standard, yeah, it's nothing. So you don't go here with the king, it's not working, yeah. If you go here, then it's only a king move. And if you go here, nothing happens, so you have to put the king on the rook. So that's all, and I hope you like my video, and see you next time on Saturday evening, 20 GMT time. Bye bye, have a nice evening. Bye bye.